Welcome all. Welcome to this new series where we are going to cover the 10 questions related to piping engineering. Before starting those questions, I would like to suggest don't miss these playlists which are already available on this channel. In all the playlists, content is organized in a systematic manner so that anybody can come and watch whatever they want to watch. Review of this playlist. There are so many playlists. One single playlist is there where all the videos are available in a sequence. Then topic wise playlists are also available where most of the piping engineering topics have been covered. The 2 minute funda series which we cover, where we covered around 150 topics, that is also there. API ASME standards, code and standards, many code and standards have been covered under a playlist which is also there. Then piping certification course, if somebody wants to go for a piping certification, how they can go and what is the content covered, then everything is covered in a playlist. So you can check out the playlist. And this is a new interview question series which is also covered under a playlist which will be available on this channel. So let us start how much content we are covering here. This is mostly about pipes. So what is pipe, how it is defined? Okay, what is the difference between pipe and tube, where tubes are used mostly? Okay, which ASME standard has to be used to get the dimensional details of pipe? Okay, what is pipe schedule? What is the importance of pipe schedule? So these are the basic questions which any interviewer can ask you while interview. Relation between outer and inner diameter. What is the relation between NPS and these diameters? What is the impact on pipe thickness with respect to pipe diameter? Which ASME standard are to be used to get dimensional details? So these are the important questions which everybody, every piping engineer should know. These are the basic ones. So these have been covered here. To get all the detailed answer, the description box links have been covered. Just click over this to get the answers. So I'm sure this is going to be important and informative session. So let us start with this. See you in the next part.